All right. Oh man, the truck is... What? What the hell? How the hell did I get in that fucking position here? So there's a little bit of mud and there's a little... Oh man. A little bit of sticks. And... Yeah. We lose. We just lose. Alright, let's go. Yeah, that is what I thought. Look at that fucking stick. Now the trailer is stuck on the stick. And you fuck. Yeah, well. Really? Really? Really, game? Really, you fucking game? Really? Sometimes I just can't fucking believe it, how bad that game is. Yeah, but I can try some things like that now. Let's see. Well, and winch it a little bit more. Just a little bit. Okay, I did it like to here. Now, yeah. Now, I just need to try. That is so fucking annoying. There are just a few fucking sticks that actually should improve my traction. No? Yeah. I guess in that case, in the mud and stuff. that should improve my traction. And these sticks are like, they are... Let's try. There's like another trick you can theoretically do. So, let's see. No, I need to stop. Okay. I guess now the D-type truck's in the way. And I will... you know what? I need to move that truck. D-type trucks always like a favorite of mine. Well. All right, so last try, I guess. The winch is kind of powerful, but I don't know if this is just okay. The moment of the truth. Let's go. This underground is so bad, you know? So I'm kind of... I could build up some speed, but it doesn't matter in the end, because I think you can't hold that speed with that weight on that ground. So, and I don't even know if double wheels or not double wheels have like any effect on how the trailer rolls, or how is the effect on the ground. I don't even know if this is the case in the end. But I would hardly say it is. I mean, you pull two trailers through that shit here. And that's with a four-wheel steered truck. So I guess it's not bad. Look at the cockpit view, by the way. I like that. I really like it. So let's see where is actually a good way. Oh, there are sticks, man. And there's a loading point. If you can make it through that sticks, mm, Now it's... yeah. I guess we are fucked here anyway. Because I can't really see a way through that. Why I'm fucked here now? Hmm. Good question. Come on. Really? Oh, well, I'm happy I made it through that area here with two trailers. What's happening? I guess not much. Yeah, I know that. I know that. There's just a place where it's not going any further. I will make that without a trailer. Let's actually check for a way here. Don't go here, I think. That looks like kind of a way. Not man. That tree should be not there anymore. So what is that? Is that really that way? Yeah, it is. What? Hmm.